Good morning, Seguin High. This is Catherine Huerta.
And Caitlin Munoz with the MATCast for Friday, October 26, 2012. $54.57, which was donated to the fight against breast cancer. Now here's Preach with your MC Sports.
What's up, Seguin High? This is your MC Sports!
Boys fastly approaching the playoff band season, we wanted to find out how the team works together and what it takes to get a win.
They've made me a better football player, a better leader, and a better man.
The coaches have impacted me a lot, like Coach Willingham especially. We've got really close.
The coach has impacted me by showing me what is important to work for and how to have a good work ethic, not only on the field but in the classroom and also just in life.
Motivation is the town, playing for the town, playing for my family as a team.
My motivation this year is knowing that it's my last year to get things done on the field. So as a senior, it just pushes me more to give it all I can.
This season, we're winning, for one, and there's no ego in the locker room, and that's good.
I'd say my grandpa, because he's really like there for me a lot, and he passed away during the summer, so I really like play for him and my team.
I don't know, it feels good, but I'm just doing my job like coach me to do. If I do my job and everybody else does their job, we win. So if me doing my job gives me defensive player of the week, then hopefully I do get it every week.
We're really a family this year, and we play for each other.
Keep striving to get the number one spot, boys. We all believe in you. This has been Preach Williams. Now to Candace with your updates.
Last Friday night, the Lady Mats secured their rightful spot in the playoffs against Kyle Lehman. Their next game will be against Lockhart tonight. Come out and show support. The football team has been pumped since their defeat against Kyle Lehman last Friday. One more district win and they have a spot in playoffs. Go Mats! This has been Candace Beck.
Any girls interested in softball? Anyone interested in playing softball for the Lady Mats in the 2012-2013 season needs to contact Coach Garcia as soon as possible.
With Halloween approaching and your Halloween costumes limited, here are a few costume ideas that might come out of your closet.
So you can be a nerd. Using a button-up shirt and a pair of glasses, you instantly turn into a geek. You could be a tourist. Using a pair of mini ears and a fanny pack, you could be ready for adventure.
You could be Davy Crockett, using a fur hat that you can find at Bucky's with a denim jean jacket buttoned all the way. You could be a hippie, using a tie-dye shirt and a head bandana wrapped around your head, you are transformed. You could be a Hollywood starlet, using a fashionable hat, big sunglasses, and a fancy scarf. You're slowly running out of time. With Halloween just around the corner, this has been Nathan Tiemann
and Jesse Valdez.
And that's it for today's MATCast. This has been Caitlin Munoz
and Catherine Huerta.
Have a great weekend, SHS.
Too much light in this window. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me up, 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 up. Don't wake me up, 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 up.